Hi everyone, welcome to this video on a set of practice questions, especially with respect to the revolt of 1857, which we have covered in one of the previous lectures, and certain other topics that are relevant from the point of view of modern Indian history. So without much ado, let's just begin. The first question, which among the following is or are eyewitness accounts of the revolt of 1857? The options that you had to choose from amongst are Dastan Boy. It's possible I'm mispronouncing this one, not quite sure. The second one is Gadar Ke Phool. The third one is Shatranj Ke Khiladi. Iska sahi jawab hai 1 and 2, which is A. And Dastan Boy was written by Mirza Ghalib. Gadar Ke Phool was written by Amrit Lal Nagar. And Shatranj Ke Khiladi was written by Premchand. And in fact, a very famous film of this name has been made by Satyajit Ray as well, in case you want to see that. And just another interesting tidbit to break the monotony, eyewitness ko Hindi mein chakshu darshi sakshi kehte hain. So that's just something for you to remember in case you're interested. Okay, question number 2. In the revolt of 1857, now there are three statements that are given and you've essentially got to choose which combination is correct or whether, you know, none of them are correct. The first statement is Begum Hazrat Mehl was the commander of the forces of Awadh. As you can see, the spelling of Awadh varies. You can write it like this or you can use the traditional A-W-A-D-H as well. The second one, Wajid Ali Shah called Hazrat Mehl as Husn Pari. And the third one is Wajid Ali Shah was exiled to Ali Nagar. So the correct answer here is in fact none of the above, which is D. Ab iske sahi jawab dekh lete hain. Begum Hazrat Mehl was the commander of the forces of Awadh. This is incorrect. The commander of the forces of Awadh at that time was Raja Jailal Singh. Then the second statement, Wajid Ali Shah, he called Hazrat Mehl as Mehak Pari, not Husn Pari. The third one, Wajid Ali Shah, he was not exiled to Ali Nagar, he was exiled to Matia Burj, Calcutta, Bengal. Theek hai? So therefore the answer was D. Now question number 3. In which of the following documents, Nana Sahib told the East India Company government that he had saved many English lives in Kanpur and had no role in the Sati Chaura massacre? So, isme options hain Kabul Nama, Farmane Jalsa, Ishtihar Nama, ya Rehem Namali. The correct answer is Ishtihar Nama. Question number 4. In which paper Raja Ram Mohan Roy launched a sustained campaign against the Sati custom? We have read and you know, we have certain lessons on socio-cultural reforms as well. So perhaps it would be useful for you to just go back and look at them once if you want as revision. Ab ye jo akhbar tha jiski yahan baat ho rahi hai wo hai Samvad Kaumudi. Iske through ek sustained campaign chala against the Sati custom. And you know, you would be also interested to know whether there were people who were opposing this or not. So there was Radhakant Deb, for example, who ran the Dharm Sabha, and he was in opposition of this campaign. And over the years, in fact, if you remember when we spoke about socio-cultural reforms, I had mentioned to you that the British at some level did want to make changes in certain practices that were prevalent in Indian society, which to them seemed barbaric or unreasonable or irrational. However, they were kind of apprehensive of introducing any major upheaval, you know, lest the sort of aggression and anti-British sentiment it might generate among the public in India. And it was, the case was similar with the rulers in India before the British took hold as well. So this is something that you need to remember, that this was not the only attempt that was being made to change and to eliminate these practices, but before this, when attempts had been made, things had been a little guarded and slow moving. The fifth question, A building called Writers' Building is in West Bengal. It was an important center of the national movement. Today it is called, the right answer here is the Secretariat Building. In fact, Writers' Block पे एक बार सवाल आ भी चुका है in the civil services prelims exam. So, you know, these kinds of smaller, so-called smaller details should also be remembered. Question number 6. Who wrote Wheels of History and Guilty Men of India's Partition? These are two works. You had to basically choose ki ye likha kisne hai. Sahi jawab hai Ram Manohar Lohiyar. Okay. Seventh question. In Tinkathia system, the peasant had to devote 3 parts out of 18 for the cultivation of indigo. European planters paid arbitrary prices and oppressed indigo growers. Where was this system existing? Your options were Dhaka. ये जो spellings आप देख रहे हैं ये कई बार British spellings होती हैं. अब जैसे ये Chittagong ही ले लीजिए जो लिखा है, इसे Chattogram भी कहा जाता था. तो इसी तरह तो ढाका, डक्का, चंपारण, जैसोर या चित्तगांव. सही जवाब है चंपारण. एट्थ क्वेश्चन. इन द कराची कांग्रेस ऑफ 1931 सरदार वल्लभ भाई पटेल वॉज द प्रेसिडेंट. देर वॉज अ रेजोल्यूशन ऑन फंडामेंटल राइट्स एंड फंडामेंटल ड्यूटीज दैट वॉज पास ड्यू टू द एफर्ट्स ऑफ जवाहरलाल नेहरू. वॉट एल्स इज करेक्ट? योर ऑप्शंस, गांधी जी वॉज शोन ब्लैक फ्लैग्स. The second one, Gandhi ji said, Gandhi may die but Gandhism will live forever. And the third one, Bhagat Singh and Chandrasekhar Azad boycotted it. And the right answer here is 1 and 2. And it would be interesting for you, in fact, to go back and find out more about this. Ki kyun aisa ho raha tha, why was Gandhi ji being shown black flags and what did Gandhi ji mean by his statement over here. Question number 9. Prisoners of war of Azad Hind Fauj or the Indian National Army were put to trial at the Red Fort. The Defence Council was led by, so the team that was defending them basically was led by, options Jawaharlal Nehru, Muhammad Ali Jinnah, M.R. Jaikar or Bhulabhai Desai. D is the right answer. And others who were there on the team were Jawaharlal Nehru, T.B. Saptu and K.N. Karju. Question number 10. Where was Gandhiji on August 15, 1947? This is a very, very interesting question because, and it's slightly tricky because, you know, with these sort of questions, even if you don't know the answer, you sort of have certain assumptions which you think are going to be 90 to 100% correct. So a lot of people may think it's New Delhi because that is the day that India gained independence officially. Belia Ghat, Noakhali, Sabarmati Ashram are also in the options. The right answer here is B, Belia Ghat. And aap padhenge jab iske bare mein, to aapko pata chalega ki Mahatma Gandhi was in fact on this day, he was in Belia Ghat and he was trying to quell the riots that were taking place post the partition of India. So this is the story behind. Question number 11. When Vasco da Gama disembarked at the Calicut coast, who was the Sultan of Delhi? Your options are Behlol Lodi, Sikandar Lodi, Ibrahim Lodi or Bakhtawar Lodi. The right answer is Sikandar Lodi. Question number 12. The East India Company was established on December 31st, 1600. Who was the Mughal ruler then? Options Babur, Humayun, Sher Shah, none. The right answer is D. The emperor at that time was Akbar or Jalaluddin, right? So, ye the kuch questions you know, due credit. My father made them in July 2014, but of course they are very relevant and I hope they will be useful for you in your preparation. If you have any other questions or comments, please feel free to comment below. Thank you.